Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. For today's video, I am going to work with this canvas board. To create a texture on the canvas board, I prepared a paste of white cement, fevicol and a little water. To get a rough texture on the canvas board, it is advisable to use white cement. Otherwise, you can use wallcare powder. This is wallputty clay. The link for making of this perfect wallputty clay is in the description box below. This solution is a mixture of little wallcare powder, fevicol and water, and brush this solution on the board every time you apply wallputty. Thank you. try to lift the edges of the petals so that it will look realistic. Let us make some buds. Smoothen the surface thoroughly using sandpaper number 320. I am applying crimson red. For the pollen part, I am going to make some interesting work. For the background, I am going to use a very light skin tint. I mixed a very little Indian red with white. Most of our work is over except the pollen part. Yes, I am going to use pure gold foils for pollen part. I am preserving these foils for more than 20 years. In those days, I used to make a lot of traditional painting using these pure gold foils. For my YouTube channel, I made a peacock using these pure gold foils. Kindly check my channel. Apply white glue and place the gold foil. Press it using a tissue paper or a cloth. Once it is glued thoroughly, carefully cut around the edges using a blade. It looks as though it is made of a solid gold. It will not lose its shining for many years. This is the speciality of using this gold foil. Touch the edges using acrylic paint. After two coats of gloss varnish, our beautiful flower relief painting is ready. Using pure gold foil adds value to your paintings. I hope you like this video. If you like it, kindly subscribe and press all bell icon so that you will get notification for all my upcoming and interesting videos. Thanks for watching.